away! Why don't you stay in your Pokeball, you little water?
Hello guys and welcome to yet another episode of my series Let's Play Pokémon Heart Gold. Come player here, don't forget the series are part of a trilogy where we are going to play all of the game in English, German and Greek in every language with a different Pokémon team and let's go! So I remember in the last episode we let alive two trainers here.
I can properly prepare for any Pokémon adversary.
Let's see how prepared you are. It's only a school kid. Just going to leave this world so young. We are lucky that we have a Zubat against his Tangela. We have 4 times more defense against grass type moves. This was so easy. This kid was totally unlucky. Guys, do you have sometimes the feeling that you remember every Pokémon trainer in this game and what Pokémon they have? Like, you have them not in your mind before you challenge them. Maybe you have it. And when you challenge them, you see, of course, yes, he has a Tangela, I remember. Or the guy with the Lickitung, or the guy with the Voltorb. I mean, you have the feeling, you still remember every Pokémon that every trainer in this game had.
When I'm reading textbooks and walking, I have to look down so I notice items on the ground. Next time I find something, I'll give it to you. May I have your phone number?
No, of course not.
I thought it would be a good break to call you when I'm studying.
No. You must study, study, study. You're still young. Let's see if you can find any new Pokémon here. This tall grass. And another Hoothoot. Go away, Hoothoot, we are not here for you. We are searching new Pokémon. Neither a male, no. Oh. Okay, 3 more Pokémon and if we don't find anything new, we are going away. And this is the first one. And the second one. Still remember when I was young. And after midnight I found some one shiny Hoothoot. And I thought it was an event in the game because it was midnight and I thought, oh, everybody finds a shiny Hoothoot in midnight. This is normal, like the Red Gyarados. But the funny thing is that my young brother had exactly, my little brother, how do you say in English, had exactly the same memory like me. And now I don't know if it was my fantasy, or if I found it, or it was really my younger brother that found it. I really don't know. Let me guess, what you are thinking? That are you some kind of a medium? No, you are a psychic, of course. But I don't believe there is any better psychic in the Pokémon games than Sabrina. Our perfect psychic girl. Go away, you imitation. So, at least we have a nice opportunity to train our Zubat. Tell these trainers. Here goes the second one. And let me guess. An Abra? Or maybe a Catambra? Yeah. Now you are talking. but I don't believe you're faster than... Oh! She's faster than our Zubat! No! What are you doing? What was that? Oh my god, she almost destroyed us! Oh no, 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 no. I was wrong. How did you thought you could win? If you read your opponent mind, then you can attack more efficiently. Yes, this also goes with boxing and other sports, fighting sports. If you read their patterns and you know they are going to shit before they hit. And we needed some HP for our zoo, but well, it doesn't matter. We have here a blue apricorn, nice. Let's explore this park, the National Park. Find some items and... what are you doing here so late? Oof, 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 oof. I'm out of breath. I have been running to try and charge the Pokevolter. Oh, the Pokevolter, guys. It was so nice game that was... that you could have with the game in the past. South Bell. I really liked it. I didn't use it so much, but it was fun for the time I used it. But the saddest thing is that I lost it. Yes, I lost my Pokevolta. And I really don't know where it is. Maybe stolen from another kid when I was younger, maybe, who knows. Maybe it's just lost behind a sofa or something like this. Held by Pochum, this bell with comforting chime that calms the holder and makes it friendly. Ah, a nice thing for our Zubat to hold, to make it friendlier. So, it was a really nice idea to explore the place here. And what do we have at the other side? Do we have something? I really like the music in this game. So, sometimes relaxing. Oh, we found the TM for Dig! But sadly, I don't think we have a Pokemon. But it's nice to learn Dig. Well, I can say I prefer Earthquake to Dig. I mean, Dig has some strong points that you can go away for one round and maybe you poison your enemy and he's going to lose some HP when you are underground, then you shoot him. But still, it's not so interesting. Hercules can learn Dig, but... ah, well, at least not at the moment. Maybe another time. So, let's go back. Let's see what the other guys have to say here. Oh, I like how we found... how do you say? A hole? A hole in this fence? Just like this?
I mean, not look like it, but I have many Pokewalkers on me.
Oh no, are you going to make me jealous? At first this kid, now you. Is it not fun at all?
They make loud noises as I walk. Maybe taking a stroll isn't as easy as I thought.
Maybe. Or maybe you are a little bit overweight and you need to walk a little bit more. Who knows, who knows. Please let it go away. We are not going to lose the Hoothoot. Another Pokemon? What is this time? Of course another Hoothoot. And like the first episode, they are only female Hoodwoods.
We're going to...
Wait a moment, you are a Pokémon trainer? I didn't expect it.
We adore our Pokémon, even if they dislike us.
Oops. That's what being a Pokéfan is all about. This is like when you have a cat that doesn't like you, but you still like it. Oh well, this is crazy. Oh no, our Zubat is almost dead. Let's use our bail. It's time. There's so much. After so long that we didn't use our beloved bail. Oh no, and I changed because we could use Razor Leaf to not get paralyzed from his ability. But still, it was our destiny to get paralyzed in this fight. At least he doesn't have anything against us. He's too weak. But I like that the trainers slowly but steady have a third form of Pokemon. They are a little bit stronger. Ooh, our Zubat is stronger than our... Bailiff, and he is ready to learn Confuse Ray. Nice.
You're exposed to a sinister ray that triggers confusion.
It's 100% accessory. So it is just a better variant of Supersonic, which we are going to teach here. Confuse Ray. It's one of your signature moves. Yes, I know Supersonic passed better to Zubat, but come on, guys. Ah, and I thought it was time for her to evolve. Well, I was wrong. Let's train our Heracross, our last Pokémon that is not almost dead like the other Pokémons.
The world is deep! There are still lots of things we don't know. But I know more than you do.
Let's see how smart you are. You smart us. Ah, nice, we have a Bug-type Pokémon against a Grass-type Pokémon. And I forgot that our Heracross has Air Release. Nice. Like taking down with one cheat on me. Oh nice, our Heracross is 11-17. And of course he's not going to learn any fighting type move. Why? I don't know why. You're so lucky to have this HM, the Roxmas. Our only fighting type move for our Heracross after so long time. And are you going to survive it or? Oh no, really no. Well, let's use yet, but we are already paralyzed, so it doesn't matter. And nice. Go away, Voltorb. Go away and your cousin. Chisuyen Voltorb.
You know, that is impressive. I like that. Want to trade battle tips? I'll phone if I get good info. Would you tell me your number?
No.
Oh, okay, too bad. Well, if you ever want my number, come and see me, okay?
No. Well, after some time, I don't feel any more sad that we don't give them our telephone number. I just find it fun. After so long time. And another Pokémon trainer, nice. My Pokémon is simply darling. Let me tell you how proud my darling makes me. Let's see your darling. Your beloved Snubble. Did you guys like the Snubble from the Pokémon anime? I remember as a kid that I found it a little bit, how do you say? Nice pace of a new hair, and let's see, oh, the Snubble is here, but what is she going to do? But she was handing her beloved meow. Oh, sad. Said already. Then I can beat you. Ugh, I didn't have any time to read. Your Pokemon is so cute and adorable. You love Pokemon just like I do. Want to trade phone numbers? Let's start. It'll be so much fun. No. Oh, that's disappointing. Go away. Go away, you milf. We don't need you. So, what we are going to find here? Only Hoothoot. There is not any other Pokemon here than Hoothoot. Yes, yes, I know. Let's use our item to avoid the wild Pokemon. And see if there is one the last trainer here. Ah, the last vent, nice. Hello, why are you staring at me? Because you are a pretty girl. Oh, Petal! No, you misunderstood us. Well, it doesn't matter. This, okay. I think this is going to be an easy fight, like the last time that we fought an Odis. Oh, wait, Odis. I like that I found in Instagram just by accident a guy that sells, how do you say, pots for plants that have the shape of an Odis, and they look like Odis, they are very cute, and the plant look like the crest that Odis has on his head. They are really, really nice looking. So let's take this Cubone out. Maybe I can write a comment down if I remember it. If one of you ask that wants to see this Instagram page, why not? Who knows? Maybe I will also buy in the future one of these Odis pots. They are really cute. Oh man! It is as hit as behind our head with a boomerang. It hurts. Oh no. Go away, you crazy Pokemon. Your boomerang. What do you have to say about yourself? You think I'm cool, right? No. So how about we exchange phone numbers? No. Oh, I see. Maybe I was over... making things. Maybe you can see us in 6-7 years. Maybe we will think it again then, but not now. I take walks in the park, but I never go into the grass. Trainers always want to battle. Yes, we saw by ourselves. You could tell us before without them. Pay attention, please. Oops, I have to quit thinking like a teacher. Okay, I give you this. This was fine. You must be a Pokemon trainer. Since you're working so hard, I want you to have this. Oh, quick low. Oh, nice. Let a Pokemon hold that quick low, sometimes it will strike fast during battle. Don't tell me you got the nails from your Persian and just gave it to us. It hurts, right? Let's give it to Heracross, it's a slow Pokemon, so will it be nice for him to have it? And what else do we have here?
My mom can take my Pokemon and tells me not to play with it indoors. But hey, I can keep it in my Pokeball here, that way I I'm always with it.
Huh? At the moment, how does this make sense? Does the Pokevulture factions like a Pokeball in the Pokemon world? Well, it doesn't matter.
It's fun having a Pokemon out of its Pokeball to walk with it, but the Pokevulture is a whole new dimension.
Not so much the Pokemon Derver. Wait a block.
I heard about the pack-catching contest where pack-type lovers gathered from all over the region. Me, I cannot take pack types!
Well, I understand you. Imagine, guys, if you lived in the Pokemon world and it was realistic like our world, and then you had this giant back-type Pokemon like this Heracross in front of you, are you not going to be disgusted or too afraid? Like a mischievous? So, let's see. Lax, it wins defense, loses special defense. It's nothing special. And guys, I did this to heal our Pokemon, because it's a little bit slow to go all the way back to a Pokemon Center. Sometimes it pays off to be a little bit creative. So, Bloody, go to the front. Bailiff second, and Hercules. Hercules third. Nice. Today is Tuesday. At the main step back catching contest is on today. The rules are simple. Using one of your Pokemon, catch a back type Pokemon to beat judged. Would you like to give it a try? Yes, of course, this is the reason why we are here. You have more than one Pokemon. You have to use Bloody, the first Pokemon in your party. Is this okay with you? Of course. Okay, we will hold your Pokemon for you. I hope you are not a Team Rocket member in disguise. If you run out of sport balls, you are done. You can keep the last Pokemon you catch as your own. Go out and catch the strongest pack type Pokemon you can find. Let's see. You can find something strong to catch. Let me guess, a shiny pack type Pokemon? No, it's not a shiny Pokemon. So sad. So let's confuse him. And I don't think we can do any damage move. But I don't like about this contest. You cannot heal your Pokemon. If your Pokemon dies, it dies. You cannot heal it to have a second chance to catch some Pokemon. Oh no! Please, Butterfly, no! Sustain your ball. Vent. Two. No, Butterfree, just cheat yourself. Cheat yourself. Oh no. Oh, are you kidding me? How unlucky can we be? Got it? I'm going to win. Don't bother me. Let's find a Metapod or a Kakuna to heal our poor... Our poor Bloody. Oh my, he almost destroyed us. This Butterfly with his confusion. Let's take a revenge. With bringing down his own kid. But first, let's heal once again. After what Butterfly did to us. She's already faster than us. String shot is almost a good move, but not so good. And oh no. If you think it Caterpie and Metabot and Butterfree, Tier 3 Pokémons that are specifically made to use status move, like Caterpie has String Shot, Metapod has Harden, and Butterfree has his Paralyzed Spores or Poison Spores or Sleep Spores. And with the combination of these moves and confusion, you can take down any opponent Pokémon. For protection, it releases a horrible stance from the antenna on its head to drive away enemies. Oh, what kind of smell? I don't want to know. So let's see what other Pokémon we can catch here. But please, not a Butterfree. Of course! Well, we know the drill. We are not prepared for him.
What? If you have got the time to chat, go find some back Pokémon.
It's crazy, kids. Wait a moment. Wait a moment. If this park, when you walk alone in it, doesn't have any back type Pokémon, but when you have the back type contest 3 times a week, it's full of back type Pokémon. This means people bring this back Pokémon to this park. But where do they hold them when they don't use them for the contest? I don't want to know. It sounds a little bit horrible. To breed back type Pokémon just to make a contest and then have them to little cages before you bring them back then the day after, the next day. Inside the cell, it is soft, and weak as it prepares to evolve, it stays motionless in the cell. Nice information, but no, she's only level 10. Well, if we could catch the Butterfree, then we're going to have all of the line. This Butterfree. Ooh, almost took us down. Nice, nice, nice. What we found here? Let's confuse here and try to catch here. Imagine if the cipher is an adamant cipher. It would be nice. And the vent. Oh no! Just hit yourself 2 or 3 runs. Nice, thank you. Let's try once again. And the vent. Oh, why? Stay confused! Cheat yourself! Did you see, guys? You need just to ask. These Pokémon are friendly. If you ask them with love, they are going to do what you tell them. Who? Oh, come on! Please, cheat yourself. And with please, guys. With please. This makes the difference. So let's try once again. And one, and two. Oh no, why? Oh no, she's going to shoot us with critical shits. Perfect. Come on. And one, and two. Perfect, this either doesn't want to get caught. I want to read how many balls we have. And vent. Ah. No, please, no. It was a critical guess. To take the risk to confuse here and try to catch here, not just throw balls. If you confuse here, maybe she's going to destroy herself in 2 runs. Why? It is getting scary. Mm-hmm. Yes, I know, I could heal Razubat with her move. But still, it was fun. It was fun. So let's see who won the back contest. You will now judge the Pokémon you have caught. We have chosen the winners. Are you ready for this? Placing third is the back catcher, Benny, who caught a right in Butterfree. Butterfree. This is the Monix Pokémon that take you down with confusing. And the second one is with a Venonat. Wait a moment. Wait a moment, guys. Wait a moment. We didn't even took the third place. We just lost. We just lost. Setzel. We hope you'll take part in a back catching contest in the future. Who knows? And no, the Caterpie doesn't need any nickname. So what does the sale that we took? No lira, not now. A nice adult disgrace capable to be held by Pokemon. It enables the holder to switch with a waiting Pokemon in battles. Enables the holder to switch with a waiting Pokemon in battles. That doesn't mean maybe when your enemy uses a mean look or something like this that you cannot sense. And well, guys, this is a nice point to end our episode. If you like it and want to see even more episodes, don't forget to let a like down and subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Ciao!